Gary Hunter works out on a regular basis, but not long ago, he could barely even walk. While trying to pick up an oxygen tank that he uses to help his lung disease, Gary snapped a vertebrae in his back.
It hurt to walk to the bathroom. It hurt to sit down and to get up. It hurt to turn your head.
Gary was shocked to learn that his broken back was caused by osteoporosis. But recent research from National Jewish Health shows that many men, especially smokers, are at high risk for osteoporosis. Dr. Elizabeth Regan studied more than 3,000 current or former smokers, testing their bone density. And what she found was surprising.
We actually found that men were slightly more likely to have low bone density, and that they were slightly more likely to have vertebral fractures.
Current guidelines recommend bone density screenings for women only, but because of these startling new findings, Dr. Regan says that osteoporosis screening should be expanded to include men.
I think that men who have been, who are current smokers or have been heavy smokers in the past and may have stopped, should be screened for low bone density.
The good news is, with proper treatment, you can minimize osteoporosis. Through lifestyle changes and medication, Gary's bone density has improved, and he's getting stronger every day. At National Jewish Health in Denver, this is Clark Powell reporting.